One of the most unique things about the Winnebago system, it's the only place that I know of in the whole country that, you know what, people actually cut holes in their vehicles and they fish right out of their vehicles. So basically, this is a shanty right here.